church before we continue worshiping Him. God wants to tell you someone here who has been battling, who has been trembling, and who has been shaking about the things that is happening in your life. You know what? God sees you. And God sees those cries and those unseen tears because He knows you. And He knows that you are in the edge of breaking up. Sa season mo, yun yung sinasabi sa'yo ni Lord. And that is you. That is you. God saying that that is you. It's not that guy that next to you, but it's you. God is saying that it's you. And now, He wants to encourage you. My son, my daughter, I am with you. I am with you always. I am with you with your battle, and I am with you with the shaking. And my son, my daughter, reach me. Lean on me. Look at me. Look at me. And that God wants to tell you. And thank you, God, because now we feel your presence and the overflow sa amin ngayon. And if that is you talking with our God right now, let's admit to our God. Na Panginoon, ako po iyon. Panginoon, that's me. That's me that needing you. Panginoon, kailangan kita sa buhay ko. Ngayon, simula magpakailanman. Panginoon, salamat. Yes, Lord. You see these hands and you see these hearts, Panginoon. You see those hearts and you see those hands. Lord, thank you for assurance. Because in you, we have safeties. And in you, we have the assurance na meron kang pahinga sa bawat pagsubok. Na in you, kahit na kayo hindi ka mo kami binitawan, hindi mo kami iniwan. And thank you and salamat, Panginoon. Dahil ikaw yung Diyos namin na hindi nagbago at magbabago magpakailanman. Salamat, Panginoon, sa lahat ng biyaya mo. Salamat, Panginoon, dahil nandito ako. Dahil ito po ang sinasabi ng puso namin sa inyo. Panginoon, tinupuri ka namin ng buong-buong puso namin, Panginoon. At Panginoon, deserve mo lahat ng papuri sa puso namin. Yes, Lord.
Sa'yo puso ko'y tatahan.
sendirian.
Pag-ibig ng ating Panginoon.